Hey everybody, how you doing? Welcome into Saplesio Field for another episode of Catching Up with Kyle. I'm here with Kyle Kercheval, the voice of the Grand Junction Rockies, and we're talking everything Grand Junction Rockies, and they've been playing real well this past week. They've won 5 of the last 6 games, 14-11 is their overall record, and they're second in the Pioneer League South. And last night, great 8-2 victory, and Anderson Amarista, probably the best start we've seen him have all season.
Yeah, as is often the case in baseball, it all comes down to pitching, and for the Rockies last night, Anderson Amarista, 6 innings allowed, just the one run, had 6 strikeouts, which for him is kind of unique. He's sort of a pitch to contact, kind of a crafty guy, but those 6 strikeouts in 6 innings, I mean, he was painting corners, first pitch strikes left and right. He just looked really solid out there, and when you get a great start like that, things just become a little bit easier moving down the road.
And I think you told me yesterday that was the longest start any pitcher has had on the
roster.
Right. Yeah, and we actually talked to manager Jake Opitz about his start yesterday.
I don't know what got into him, but he was really good. After a little lapse in focus in the first inning with the balk, he was pretty much lights out, and he cruised, and I said last night he probably could have went 7, 8, 9 innings, but we had some guys that needed to throw in the bullpen, and he did his job.
Obviously, the pitching was very on point yesterday, but the bats have been great. Obviously, 8 runs last night, but a big part of the recent offensive explosion, if you will, has been Christian Kost, the UCI anteater, the shortstop, but he's been playing all over the infield, but the dude has been unreal with the bat. Hit his first home run last night, but he's been producing all over.
Yeah, a night of first for the Rockies, indeed, with the home run from Yalowitz as well.
That's
he had a 3-hit night. But for Kost, I talked to Zach Osborne, the Rockies hitting coach, a couple times this season. And when we talk about Kost, he just loves his approach. He looks so comfortable at the plate. Regardless of the count he's in, regardless of the situation, he always seems to have that same approach. Really down to earth, doesn't try to overthink it too much. And you've seen even with that home run.
Right.
A lot of opposite field hits for Kost. You know, he doesn't try to yank the ball too much. He isn't trying to rip anything 420 feet down the line. Everything for him is just taken pitch by pitch. And that's why he's been so successful. That's now a 5-game multi-hit streak, and that's not too bad.
Not too bad at all. And when he was in college, he spent 3 years at UC Irvine. He only had 6 total home runs. 5 of them came in his junior year, so he's already got 1 in his first 11 games here at Saplesio. And we talked about his confidence a little bit, and you know what? His answer might surprise you.
Right now, probably like 6. Six, yeah.
Wow, that's lower
you know, yeah. It's you can't be too high, you can't be too low. Okay. You know, the game will humble you real quick. But it's a you know, when things are going good, you try to mimic the same things that you can, and like I said, day in, day out, just trying to get my best swings off, seeing the ball as well as I can.
Christian Kost, great guy. We also have a ton of coverage of him because he's been a very popular guy in the roster
People
this
love
week.
It.
Yeah, so if you want to check that on westernslopenow.com, make sure you do that. But things are looking good for the Grand Junction Rockies right now. They're taking on the Voyagers, the champions of the 2018 Pioneer League last year. So that game, first pitch at 6:40, he's Kyle Kercheval. Thanks so much for watching.